नमस्ते फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द सारथी टेक्नोलॉजी। दिस इज ए शॉर्ट वीडियो इन विच वी विल टॉक अबाउट एसिंक टास्क। सो एसिंक टास्क वॉज डिजाइन टू रन ऑन ए बैकग्राउंड थ्रेड एंड हुज रिजल्ट इज पब्लिश्ड ऑन UI थ्रेड। ओके, सो बेसिक पर्पस ऑफ दिस एसिंक टास्क इज टू रन any operation in the background thread and which result we can get in the UI thread, because if we will do normal thread process then we need to create one handler and looper for that. But now the async task is deprecated in the Android version 11, so now what we have the solution for that. So solution is Java concurrency. So I am showing just a simple method that you can use to use the benefit of all async task after the deprecation. Okay, so what you need to do, just create executor service object, that is executor equal to executors dot new single thread executor. And after that use this executor dot execute, and here we will put new runnable. And as usual we need to override one method, that is run, and in the body of this run we can do all our background work. But what if we need to do any UI related work? Then we need to create another object of handler equal to new handler, and here looper dot get main looper, and using this handler we can just call a method post new runnable, and in the override of this run we can do all UI related work. So this is the simple way that you can use to get the all benefit of async task after the deprecation. So hope you understand this. We will look its real working example in our upcoming videos of Android P2P, or we can say it Android Direct. Okay, so those videos are coming up, so please stay tuned, subscribe the channel, like the video. See you in the next video. Till then, bye.